fantastic to be a part of this great list. I think primarily because there's a lot of accomplished women out there, and it feels good to be part of this list now. And I hope to see a lot more people coming in every year. I was told that 25% of this list is new, and I hope to see more of that as we go forward. There is a different leadership style. I think they bring a kind of focus, collaborative attitude. They bring people together. And I also think they use intuition and fact and intuition to take better decisions. So I think that's really what I would say in terms of leadership style, a little bit of a difference between men and women.